for you. So, The Rockin' Goose by Johnny and the Hurricanes. That's kind of a Detroit area thing. Johnny was from Toledo, as is our bass player, the great Derek Anderson. Alright, here's another Field Day song. One, two, three.
I want to.